What's up? I started this webtoon a few months ago and was super cringed out and just stopped. But everyone in the comments has been saying it's one of the best webtoons ever and that I just gotta give it a shot. So this is me coming back and giving it a shot. Let's go. Now, So Shoujo Love Story, episode 6. Oh yeah, so they were in the basketball court. Ta-koom, ta-koom. Sound effects. Bounce, grab. Oh, ta-koom, ta-koom. Is this Notice Me Senpai? Yes, it is. I missed it, but I knew. I didn't have to go back. Notice Me Senpai. Throw. What does that say? What does that say? Again. Notice Me Senpai. It's these faces that creeped me out in the first place that it could. I couldn't continue because the faces are creepy, but I'm gonna try to see beyond this because I need to get over my fear of like American-like cartoons. It's how I see it in my brain. Anyway,
notice me, senpai!
He ain't noticing you. Yeah, I just bought these socks. Oh my god, he's like the most generic person and he's getting all this. Look, she plucked it while pulling her. This girl is really funny. What was her name? Hannah? No one's ever been able to block my strikes before. How'd you? How foolish. I must admit, your hit trajectory is impressive and your strike power is not to laugh at. However, what gave you away was your eyes. My eyes? I noticed, oh nah, she's gonna be like this. I noticed you tilted your wrist 50 degrees to the right. Normally, this would indicate that you plan to strike towards left, but I knew that would have been the case. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Sound effect. Your eyes, they were shifted not to the left, but rather towards Hansum, who was on the right. Ooh, exposed. I would just faint if somebody said that. If I was going for a Notice Me Senpai moment and somebody called it out, I would just pass away. Knowing that information, I moved accordingly. Disclaimer, the science hasn't been approved by a peer-reviewed journal. I like that disclaimer. No way. She has a brain? Cute! She figured all that out in just a few seconds. She's a monster. If you couldn't even figure that out yourself, oh, whoa, she's like, brolic. Then you should quit volleyball. That's my whistle. What the hell are you guys doing? That is a gym teacher, wow. We're playing basketball right now. Play the sport properly. Sorry. I like the little sweat in the talk speak bubble too. Like, that's cool. I find that cool. I can't believe I lost. Wait, why is she good at everything? It's almost scary. Yo, is she like a robot or something? Is this like supernatural? Ah, oh, it's raining. Rain always reminds me of that day. Flashback! The day I met him. Darkness. Who's him? Not Hansum. One slice across his stomach and hit. Wait, she's singing. One slice across his stomach and his gut splattered onto the ground. With his last breath, he let out a fart. I forget that this webtoon is full of poopy references. Okay, so this is where we're at. Yes. Is that the guy everyone's talking about? Yeah, he's the new transfer student. Here he comes. He looks so hot.
Do you see the width of that neck too? Jesus.
So she is talking about Hansum. Can I touch your chin? That's so gross. I imagine like cute music.
What a weird looking guy. Girls these days sure have weird tastes.
Yeah, manga's so much better anyways. T, the manga guys do be hot. She gonna be saved by him. He's gonna be like, you need an umbrella? And she gonna be like, huh? And then he's gonna be like, ha, I just saw you getting wet, so I wanted to help you out. And she's gonna be like, no one's ever asked me to do this before. You know, like I could see that like flip happening. Do you need help, student? Student, that's a little weird. Oh, all right, shifty. Ugh. Okay, is she in love here? What? Don't tell me. She's like, you gotta get close to like really see it. What the hell is wrong with your eyes? Oh, whoops, sorry about that. My eyes get pretty sensitive in this type of weather. Let me restart, what the heck? Who wrote this? Restart what? Locked away. I don't think sensitive is the right word for it. His eyes were in a whole different continent. Sorry to frighten you. Did you need help, student? You seem troubled. Oh, it's a weird looking guy. I almost didn't recognize him.
Hello? Because his eyes were not that. You can recognize him by his huge ass chin.
Did you forget to bring your umbrella? Yeah, that surprised me. If that's the case, then you can have this.
Okay. Oh, so you gonna give an umbrella to her?
That's my water droplet.
I never expected what came next.
Oh no, I'm not expecting it either. It's gonna catch me off guard, I know.
Oh, what?
Oh wait, what? It's her?
Huh? Rei is looking in this direction. Is she looking at me? You got this. Head calm and cool. Shh.
I love it. Like, low-key, it's cringy, but like now that I know how cringy it is and then like I'm leaning into it and coming into it expecting it, this is pretty fire. It's the gift that keeps on giving. It keeps going in so many unexpected places, and it's not scared to do something new and something random, but all of this randomness culminates in like this style of this webtoon. I'm down.
Not So Shoujo Love Story, episode 7.
Okay. I never expected what came next. Can you put your umbrella away first? Sorry, I'm still not used to how gravity works.
What the heck does that even mean?
Gravitational pull is a powerful force, but if you manipulate it correctly, it can also create a perfect balance. Truly fascinating, isn't it?
Where is he from?
Wow, wind is also fascinating. What's wrong with this person?
What?
You don't look like the other girls. Your short hair makes you stand out.
Huh?
I feel like you just dissed my entire look. That's so out of nowhere. If you don't have anything nice to say, then don't say anything.
I love his chin protruding out of the panel.
Doesn't look like it'll stop anytime soon, huh?
Why is he still talking to me?
There's one more thing we can still try to avoid the rain. And that is, he's gonna use his chin powers to like shield her.
Oh my god, yup.
He's like,
shielded. Yo, his chin grew, right?
Onward, student, I will shelter you.
just the bus stop is fine.
I can't believe we made this in one piece. Oddly enough, my manga and I are relatively dry from the rain. Can't say the same for him though.
Soaked.
Sexy soaked. Thank you for helping me, even though you didn't have to.
No need to thank me, student. I'm glad I was able to help. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go back and help my teacher's grade papers. You are busy?
Oh, that's kind of cool. By the way, what I meant to say earlier, your short hair suits you very well.
Oh, that's a wrap.
It's very pretty. Oh, that's a wrap. The unpopular girl feels popular now.
Just like the perfect hero in my shoujo manga.
What a great guy! What a perfect guy! Wait, that was actually like brownie points for Mr. Chin Guy. I like that he did that and uses chin powers for good. I'm down.
My leg cramped, I can't move. Wait, come back!
You!
What?
Why are they mad? We meet again, Rei-chan.
You. Fight him, girl! Fight him!
Who are you?
How could you forget?
Let us refresh your memory, peasant.
We are Pam, Bam, Jam.
Oh, and I'm Ham. Together we are 4-Am. I kind of remember them.
You've caused us great turmoil and humiliation ever since we met you, and you have the audacity to walk around without a care in the world.
Oh.
Hey, don't ignore us.
Giving us a silent treatment, huh?
Are you? What, you too good to talk to us now?
Some dirt flush.
I see you've been hanging around Hannah lately. Are you guys girlfriends now? Hannah and Rei sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Ha, ha, ha,
ha. Oh, this all looks okay.
Ha, act like a hard ass all you want. In the end, you're just a loser. They're so mean.
Oh my god. Do you even have any friends? No, right? Do you know why? Because no one likes you. Why do you even bother coming to school? You're a nuisance to everyone who comes into contact with you, Jesus. And you just go back to being a loner and leave everyone alone, you damn outcast! Yo, I want her to whoop them, because this is some mean stuff. Are you done? All of your yapping made me want to take a huge shit. I love it! So if you're done, please leave the bathroom. Unless you're into smelling other people's shit, that's fine with me too. What are you? Fair warning, it's gonna be a huge one. Let's see if you can still act tough after today. That's our fair warning. Enjoy your last carefree moments while you can. What are they gonna do to her though? Come on, like, oh no, don't tell me she's gonna cry. No, calm down. Don't let them get to you. I don't care for me. No, so it does get to her. I still have Hansum. Okay, girl, you a little delulu here. You have Hannah. That's who you have. Oh, what? Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Girl. Girl, why was that name? Oh, he's so beautiful. Is what she's thinking, and it's definitely not what I'm thinking. It'll be worth it in the end. Why are you making me sad? That's so sad. This poor girl. No, I don't like that. Why they gotta be so mean to her? Why? Who hurt whoever made this webtoon? I feel like this is like personal. The writer was like, people said this shit to me. I'ma put it in my webtoon. I'ma use it against my main character so she can grow. Like, I love how carefree she is about it and like cool about it she is, but that ain't cool. Bullying ain't cool. So, yeah.